the centerpiece of the Kumbh. The Naga sadhus are waiting their turn for the Shahi Snan.
मैं अपने पूर्वजों की शांति के लिए आया हूँ, मन की शांति के लिए आया हूँ, ताकि मुझे यहाँ स्नान करके काफी अच्छा रिलैक्स हुआ है। शुरू में लगा था कि नहीं कर पाएंगे, लेकिन जब बच्चे ने किया तो बच्चे से हमें शुरुआत हुई।
Matted locks and bodies covered in ash, shouting slogans, brandishing swords and maces, a picture of both awe and dread. The Junakara Nagas take the first dip, then the other sects, in colorful vans dancing to loud music.
विश्वास है कि यहाँ आने के बाद सारे पाप भूल जाते हैं। ये 12 साल के बाद आता है, मन को शांति भी मिलती है।
Tradition says the Shahi Snan purifies the soul. With their penance and as a citizen, the Nagas lead the way in taking the first step to the freedom from rebirth.
We're all walking towards the bathing ghat, and there they'll stay until about 4 o'clock, which is when sunset will happen. This is the Makar Sankranti day off, and it marks the beginning of the Mahakumbh 2013. And this is the beginning. And all of these sadhus here, they're all Ashtar Naga sadhus. They're from the Junakara, which is where they stayed. They're staying in the grounds of the Mahakumbh Mela. And they're all proceeding towards the Royal Bathing Ghat. With TV journalist Naseem, this is Afreen Alam for News X in Allahabad.